September 21st, 20. Ephesians 4 and 12. For the perfecting of the saints, for the work of the ministry, for the edifying of the body of Christ. This should be every believer's in and for the body of Christ. First and foremost, pray for your leaders, for they watch for your soul. Are you an asset or a liability to your church? That's something to think about.